I already looked at it. Alright. Oh, Robbie the Rabbit. Robbie, isn't it? That's not Robbie. It's not Robbie. It's, should know this. My friend had it as a wallpaper for like 5 years. Is it Robbie the Rabbit? Someone tell me the name. It's bugging me now. I have to know. I have to know the name. I have to know the name. Dreamhouse, Victim 3, July 4th, 1992. I broke out of that hellhole as fast as I could. Despite it all, the irony is that those bars were not my jail, but my own mind was my prison. The entity of this hellhouse will not leave me alone, although it is almost as if it wants me to follow it. It used to seem aggressive, but it's becoming much more passive. I know it now. It wants me to come. It is almost taunting me with the temptation. I must follow it. I need to follow it. I want to follow it. I went this far, and it is the seventh night I've been tormented. I have to kill it, but then again. The note ends abruptly, almost as if the writer was in a rush to do something. Expecting something scary behind me, and no, there was not something there. So, now what have I got? I have oil. Empty jar. I will use this and continue on my journey. Have I been in there? Yeah, I have. I was too busy whoring myself out, I didn't quite remember. No. Wait, so what was the point going on? Oh, I guess I can go back and, the other doors would be open. How you guys doing? You all okay? Having fun? Okay. I think I might miss something. Oh, maybe not. Down here I go. Why is it moving to me slowly?
What is your angle, Harold? Why are you doing all this?
I told you already. Because I want to.
You know very well you do not want to do this.
No, like you
that
don't.
Entity is tempting you. The
Harold,
temptation is getting to your head.
You don't.
Temptation? You make me laugh, Ryan.
Please, you must stop this nonsense, Harold.
Not going to happen. I'm sorry. I've already chosen my destiny.
Harold? Every destiny ends in death, and it will not be me dying in yours. But some will certainly die. I hate to say this, but that person will be you, you little shit.
Good luck with that.
Oh, boy. The trash talk is a bit... I hope that I didn't drain my oil. Sneaky game. I probably would. Probably drain my oils. Okay, I'm gonna keep this door open so I can make some epic escape to the ladder. It will be grand. Cutscene.
Where the hell are you, Harold? This is not funny.
Oh, I'm here. Can't you see me?
No.
All I see is a stupid crystal in the middle of this fucked up room.
So you do see me, then.
What?
I've been looking at you ever since the first night you entered the house.
Silence indeed.
Wait. the crystal at the main entrance?
I don't remember. Where did this come from? I don't remember that.
Try to destroy me. I dare you. Hell, I will even tell you how. The crystals around the bridge must be destroyed. Why am I even bothering to tell you this? Oh, and you will find out eventually, you tiny little human. I'm now one with the house, and I control half of its powers.
Harold sounds like one of those guys who are offering you free candy. No, this means there's a boss battle somewhere, and I do not want a boss battle somewhere. I know what he said, but just for the lols, just because he sounds like he'll give me free candy and ruin my day. It's not working. I will place you slowly back down because you are so heavy. No, I don't want to lose it. No, don't want to lose it. Okay, just get. That'll do. Close enough. No, wait, what? How do I get out? He did, where? Oh, don't know why I did that. He said I couldn't, I have to smash. What did I even do? Oh, okay. What's even breaking? Come at me, bro. Just walk into it. Just walk into it. That's not fair. You got hit. Oh no! I dropped it. Get. Alright. Yeah. Got nothing on me. I feel perfectly fine. Alright. Epic bullet time.
No. You're an idiot.
Nope.
Why can't you just die already?
Because right always triumphs over wrong. You said indeed. It was your free will that pushed you up to that altar, which automatically burned up every good part of your soul.
Oh, I don't think you will do the exact same thing.
Just carrying the mallet. It's alright.
One of the seven deadliest sins that will evolve rapidly in your body. I promise you, and you too will feel same feelings. You're going to fucking die, Ryan, by the hands of that monster.
What monster?
And I know you will choose to save your own life out of selfishness, as I did. Go to hell, you little prick!
Victory dance to the side. That fluid there. Maybe I could pick it up with this jar.
This random diarrheic fluid. I will take it. I have no idea what it does, but it looks important. A large substance box. The door means you make some kind of solvent to dissolve it. The jar is now full, but it is too cold to do anything with it. There must be a way to heat this up. It's too hot in here. So I don't know why I'm taking this with me. So I can't even carry this without slowing down, but I can perfectly throw it. Logic. Video game logic. Can I get out? Please? Maybe so. Mainly this door? Yeah. Who's hiding behind there? Getting some frame rate drops, so I apologize if you are too.